What's going on, man? What's going on, people? I'm out here looking like a brown-skinned Russian, man. What up, what up? How you like my hat, man? It's all right, innit? Not too bad for a little market purchase. £1, you know. I'm telling you, man, I know how to look good on things that cost cheap, man. Serious, man. But yeah, today, linking up my homie. I'm gonna do some legs today, man. Haven't been in the gym for a few days because my gym membership's run out, and right now I can't pay for that. So I'm just in my house doing home workouts, which I'll share with everybody. And I'm gonna be going this week. I'm gonna be going to my homie's gym right here, and we're gonna link up and we're gonna train together throughout the week this week. So legs today. We gonna get many up in this, man. Yo, we gonna get crazy up in here, man. I'm telling you, man, we gonna turn up. Yeah, man, stay tuned. So my arm's dying for some reason. Bare lactic acid build up for no reason. Need one of those massages, man. But yeah, I think it's the gym. All right, stay tuned.
Fitness, baby. We always invest today. We sacrifice today for tomorrow's betterment.
Push.
If we don't know what that betterment is, nice. The want factor, what we're doing it for, we can't win this war, guys.
If you had 6 months to live, what would you do differently with your life? What would you do differently? If your life is not what you want it to be, if you're not living the way that you want to live, if you're not experiencing what you want to experience, if it's not giving you what you want, you've got to ask yourself, what have I sold my soul for?
Come on. All right, let's go. All right, man. Big legs.
Come on again. Come on. Nice. Come on. Strong, come on. Come on. Push. Easy. Come on.
Push, come on.
And again.
Come on.
Up strong, and again.
Come on, come on. Come on.
Push.
Come on. Come on.
Strong. Strong. Push, nice. And again. One more. He's got it. Don't touch him.
Put your hand there, bro. Come on, man. Let me get that, man. Strong, man. Push.
You got it. Nice.
All you, yeah. Man, push.
Nice.
Yo!
Go on. Keep repping. Keep going. Come on. Come on, boy. Come on. Work, man. Nice. Come on. Come on. Come on. Push. Come on.
Push.
Come on, rep that out, man. Rep it out. Come on.
Push.
Come on. Rep that out.
Come on.
Rep that out.
Come on. Strong. Come on.
Up. Come on, get it up. Come on, man, get this weight, man. Come on, get it. Come on, man, baby food, man.
Come on.
Get it up, man.
Come on.
Get it up. Come on, boy.
You got it.
Come. Easy. Come on. Come on. Push. Come on. You got this. Come on. Easy. Come on. Push. Push. Nice. Come on. All yours. All yours. Push. And again. Come on. Push.
Most of y'all think that a lion is who he is because of how ferocious he is when he catch that gazelle, when he catch that zebra. If a lion see an animal that's wounded, or a real hunter see an animal that's wounded, what do? They don't kill him. Why don't they kill him? He already herds, and they beast. A part of being a beast just ain't eating a gazelle. A part of being a beast is the hunts. It's the hunt that they're excited about. Because real lions like to hunt. They love the process just as much as they love the prize. And some of y'all just want to score. You don't like the process. You're not in love with the process.
Brother, he said, when people take the courage to journey into the center of their fear, they find nothing. It is only many layers of fear being afraid of itself.
You put in 120% every time, or you don't put in nothing, because listen to me very closely. Today, this opportunity you have, it might not be here next year. It might not be here the year after next. It might not be here the year after that. This is the only moment you got. You better take advantage of this particular moment.
You've hit the wall someplace. You've looked in the mirror too many times and haven't smiled. You want to change the situation, move from where you are. The journey is not easy. Before you start that journey mentally, you must fuel yourself with the right reasons, the right fuel to sustain the entire journey. Everyone's hot off the start.
It does not take talent. You don't have to be talented, right? You don't have to be gifted. You don't have to be the quickest, the strongest. You don't have to be the most intelligent to get to where I am. That's what you gotta do. You just gotta grind, though. You grind. You might come from privilege. Your daddy might hook you.